up, guys? Welcome to another vlog. We're here in Virginia Beach for Memorial Day weekend at my parents' house. My parents' house is right there. And we're here for Memorial Day weekend to spend some time in the beach. Hopefully to enjoy the sun and just to have a little bit of fun. We have to recharge our stuff before we go back out to the beach.
Like a bicycle seat? Yeah. All you have to do is get a aluminum thing here and get it bolted on four bolts.
Mm-hmm. There's my dad trying the electric scooter for the first time. Doing pretty good too. Oh. You still got good balance for an old man, though. We are here in a beautiful day in Virginia Beach. May is riding her electric scooter. She's getting a little better at it. This is where I grew up, Virginia Beach. Spent most of my childhood, adolescence, and teenage years here. Ah, I feel so good to be out of the city and go to the beach. Beats the hell out of walking. I can actually feel the wind.
Oh, this is good because the sun is behind the clouds. So you can actually sit out.
Yeah.
And the wind is blowing.
Yeah, we came at the right time.
Perfect.
It looks sweet. There's a... What is that? Something's going on over there. That looks like swings or something.
Oh yeah.
Man, we can cruise this whole boardwalk, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but when I come back, when I go back to Kiri, that's gonna wanna ride it.
Yeah, I know. It's a good thing the battery life on that thing's good. Oh, it's like a gym.
Mm-hmm.
crashed and fell off my hoverboard. Oh, man, and the hoverboard doesn't work anymore. So embarrassing. But yeah, I don't think I want to ride a hoverboard anymore. So what happened was I was riding the hoverboard, and I don't know if you remember from a previous vlog, I talked about how hitting a bump sucks on the hoverboard. Well, I kicked up the speed a notch because I was trying to catch up with my dad, and then I hit a bump, and I just fell off. There was no way I was gonna recover from that, and I fell off, and I just fell flat on my back in front of all these people who were watching me because they were admiring the fact that I was riding a hoverboard. And then I sped up, and then I freaking hit the bump, and I fell. I fell like a fucking asshole. And yeah, so that's what happened. Shit. People are trying to. And so when I looked at my hoverboard, it wasn't the sensor wasn't reacting anymore. So I was like, shit, the hoverboard's broken. So I don't want another hoverboard. I think I'd rather either have an electric scooter like May has, my wife, or a boosted board. But I'm definitely not gonna get another hoverboard. I fell like 3 times already on that stupid hoverboard. Yeah, I think I'm done with the hoverboard. This young man right here is my dad. And he served how many years in the U.S. Navy?
26.
This hat.
Yeah, there you go.
He shaved his head like me. So this Memorial Day weekend is for men like him.
Dead.
Dead. Well, not men like him. For the ones that passed away.
That didn't make it.
That didn't make it. But have been immortalized in our country.